This is The Ugly Truth reporting to you live. It's Saturday, March 26, 2011. It's been an explosive year this year for demonstrations all over Europe, and especially more recently in Northern Africa and the Middle East. We've seen countries such as Tunisia, Egypt, Libya, and now more recently Bahrain and Yemen, and now Syria are all rising up against their tyrannical governments. So once again, I'm here to cover the event. So let's see what's going on today. People are very tired and angry of the injustice being faced in many parts of the world. Again, they're standing up to show solidarity for their brothers and sisters back home.
I'm
Once again, we see people of the Arab world united, as well as the people from Syria here. We have a good presence from Toronto's Libyan community as well, all showing solidarity, all standing together.
Thank you very much. Now we can continue.
Thank you once again for joining us. I am the Ugly Truth.